Apparently, a congratulations is in order. Anne Hathaway and her husband, Adam Schulman, gave birth to their first child, and it's a boy. This is news to us, but she actually had the baby almost a month ago. The happy couple somehow managed to keep the birth of their baby a secret, which is kind of amazing. This day and age, it's hard to keep anything a secret. What with Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Vine, LinkedIn? Okay, that's enough. You get the picture. Although the new baby's arrival may have been a secret, it's no secret that Anne wanted to be a mother for some time. She spoke about it in numerous interviews, even saying, "Oh my God, I want to be a mother, and I anticipate to love my children quite fiercely." Sources say the new baby is extremely healthy and is surrounded by friends and family in LA. Anne and Adam are ecstatic to be parents. Well, now that the cat's out of the bag, congratulations to the new parents on a healthy baby boy.